Médecins Sans Frontières staff are tending to a one-year-old boy in the Mobala Community Health Center. He's suffering from severe malnutrition.
Malnutrition weakens the immune system. A malnourished child who gets diarrhea needs to be treated straight away, before his condition deteriorates further, as is the case with this child. He has diarrhea, but he was already suffering from malnutrition.
Tiamuku is transferred immediately to Koutiala Hospital, where MSF works. 1 week later, his health has improved.
I didn't think he'd live. I'm so pleased with the treatment he's had.
Children arriving at the hospital in Koutiala are often critically ill. Setting up similar activities across the region in community health centres like the one in Mobala has enabled teams to not only improve disease prevention and patient follow-up, but also to accelerate identification of seriously ill patients.